The strong and weak forces are active in the nuclei of atoms.